Hello and welcome to the session. Today I'll help you with the following question. The question says, construct the following quadrilateral. Quadrilateral DEAR, where DE is 4 cm, EA is 5 cm, AR is 4.5 cm, angle E is 60 degrees and angle A is 90 degrees. Now before drawing the actual figure, first let's see the rough sketch of this quadrilateral. This is DEAR, where DE is 4 cm, EA is 5 cm, AR is 4.5 cm, angle E is 60 degrees and angle A is 90 degrees. Now let's move on to the solution. Now we'll draw the figure step by step. Now visualizing the rough sketch of the quadrilateral DEAR, we can say that our first step can be draw a line segment EA equal to 5 cm. So we have taken a line segment EA equal to 5 cm. Now as you can see in the figure, angle E is 60 degrees and angle A is 90 degrees. So next step can be make angles of 60 degree and 90 degrees at E and A respectively. So we have made angle of 60 degrees at E and angle of 90 degrees at A. Now our next step would be to locate the point R where AR is 4.5 cm. To do this, what we do is with A as the center, and radius 4.5 cm, we make an arc on the ray AX. So we have made an arc of radius 4.5 cm on the ray AX. Now let's mark this point as R. AR is 4.5 cm. Now our next step is to locate the point D, where DE is 4 cm. So we can write with E as the center and radius 4 cm, mark an arc on the ray EY. So as you can see, we have made an arc of radius 4 cm on the ray EY. Now let's mark this point as D. Now in the next step, we will join the points D and R in order to obtain the required quadrilateral. So lastly, we join the points D and R so as to get the required quadrilateral DEAR. On joining the points D and R, we get the quadrilateral DEAR with DE 4 cm, EA 5 cm, AR 4.5 cm, angle E 60 degrees and angle A 90 degrees. So hope you enjoyed the session. Have a good day.